Hello gamers, Idle here, back with another video about Anami. You may be wondering, why aren't there any new updates coming? The answer is, the developers are completely revamping and rebuilding the game. First of all, a whole new map. We're gonna have to say bye bye to this map very soon. Big sad moment. Slowly they have been releasing images on their Discord server. So we're going to take a look at what's new. First, an image of a cactus. Nothing too special, but they're evidently showing that they're adding models of bushes, cactuses, and trees. Here's an image of a refreshed, remodeled road. We can see rock models alongside, and nothing else. By the way, I wanted to mention that less than 8% of you are subscribed, a shockingly low number, so please subscribe, it will make my day. Continuing, the developers are also creating mesh models for all the cars. So pretty much remodeling all the cars, which will increase performance, no lag, or less lag, and the quality of the cars. Hopefully the cars come with detailed interiors. They're also making new doors, which are pushed open, not by pressing E. As pictured here, the new map from above in an unfinished state, just an overhead bird's eye view. Here's an image of the fire station building, and it looks very clean and fresh. Honestly, super polished look. Now here is where the interesting images begin. A nice looking tree model with two rows that probably intersect to the left. In the right side, we can see a few palm trees with two small cactuses lying about. In the distance, we can see some tall looking mountains. Here's a few more images, nothing to speculate about here. Also a handgun remodel question mark. And finally, this image, which reveals the most, a cliff overlooking half the map. We can see a water storage tower in the distance, as well as a blue object. Could that be a body of water? No one knows. Also on the right side, we can see a faint, barely visible object, most likely a building, probably the edge of a town. Our way or Pahrump, we don't know. But the most mysterious thing I've spotted are these outlines in a background. I wonder what's in the background, like huge mountains or something? We'll find out once this update comes out. So let's hope for more leaks in the near future. If you found this informative, please drop a like. Also, a big, big, huge thank you for helping me reach 500 subscribers. It means so much for me. Thank you, everyone. To thank you all, I've actually opened up my Discord server. Link to join is in the description and pinned comment. If you found this informative, please drop a like. I'm Idle, and as always, I'll see y'all later. Peace out.